And then past the bathroom are three bedrooms. We go to the one on the left first. This looks like a closet. And a little step up into a bedroom. And they have a big dog. He's outside in the back. And I'll show you.